I'm off work today. I have no work to do. So last night I went out and I had some drinks with some friends of mine. Now, I'm pretty tired, I'm pretty hungover today. So today is going to be a day of absolutely nothing, I don't think. I know it's a bit of a waste of a day, but I have a pool, I have some beers in the fridge. I came home last night and ordered a pizza that was the size of like Texas. It was huge with some crazy sort of like warm donut, dough ball, taco. I don't even know what these things were, but they were really, really nice. So I have loads of leftover food. I have loads of leftover beer. So today is going to be a day at the pool. I might go to the beach depending on what's happening later on. I have some friends that are just hanging around, so I might go meet them later on. Today is going to be a pretty chilled out day. It is about 12:30. I've gone through all my beer. All my leftover beer in the flat has now gone. So I'm off to the shop to get some whiskey and some Coke. I'm now craving a Kinder Bueno, so I'm going to get a Kinder Bueno as well. So I got my beer, got my whiskey, got my Pepsi Black. It's not Pepsi Max over here, it's Pepsi Black. But there's no bueno, there's no bueno. So, yeah, heartbroken. I've just come back from the shop and really stupidly, I've realized I've left the key in the apartment. So I'm now locked out of my own apartment. Fortunately though, the door is remote. So I've messaged the guy who owns the flat. I'm hoping he can unlock it remotely. He did last time.
So my landlord, he's just messaged me. He's unlocked the door for me remotely. Let's see if it's true. Hey.
We're back in the flat. Thank goodness, Ravine, who is my landlord, really saved my neck. Only took him about 15 minutes to respond to my message. We have some friends coming to meet us by the pool in about an hour. So I'm gonna spend the next hour or so chilling with my neighbors, Gary and Barb, on my balcony. We're then gonna go out and get some tacos, and then Alejandro might be coming later on. So my chilled out day isn't really gonna be very chilled anymore. It's gonna be more booze and more partying.